Another beautiful day. It's what, 9 in the morning? It's Friday, actual day one of TwitchCon.
Yesterday was day zero.
Literally all we did yesterday, get here, see each other, desperately find a place to sleep at.
And, all cuddled in the bed.
Yeah, that bed, we all cuddled, all four of us. See some of the gist states, I mean. So how you guys feeling about Cali?
It's dirty.
Yeah? Dirty place. Yeah, yesterday a shirtless guy came up to Blake and was like, hey, what's tomorrow?
What's tomorrow?
Like
Friday. You should have been like, a new day.
It's a new day.
Tomorrow's the day for you, my friend.
A new beginning.
New beginning.
I'm surprised the mirror hasn't broken yet.
From
how ugly you are.
Maximum over sexiness. What is in front of it right now? Jesus Christ, dude. I'm about to get a haircut, but I didn't have enough time.
Yep, you like that?
Morning stretches.
Yep, time to stretch this bad fucking rag for my back.
Garrett's about to bust out the tunes.
Good morning, TwitchCon attendees.
Oh shit, I didn't get that yet.
Hey gamer.
Alright, I did.
What did you think of TwitchCon day zero yesterday? Yeah,
we'll see that part will be like 20, 30 times better.
Yeah.
I really hope they'll let us check in at least.
Me too.
Is that just suck? What the hell are we going to do for 3 hours?
Well, like I said, it's a shopping center right by the apartment.
Oh, yeah.
So we just hang out there. Yeah. There's like a Whole Foods, an In-N-Out, a Buffalo Wild Wings, and like just all kinds of things over there.
Wow, that is the shittiest announcement ever.
I know.
That's it. Good morning.
Welcome to TwitchCon, day one.
That couples. Center looks fucking dope though.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, while we're talking about it, like we were hoping that it was a little more lustrous, like those desks that originally we saw. Like you said, like A through Z.
Oh.
And I was like, what? This is for TwitchCon.
I'm
gonna
turn that shit around
to
a proper party.
Man. The boys.
Chavez.
We made it in, boy.
We made it, dude. It's so hype.
Dude, this is actually a really nice ass apartment. It's an apartment.
It's an apartment, yeah.
We have a fucking fireplace. What the?
Like, I wonder if it's an actual one or if it's like a.
It's probably a display
like
one.
Like the faux one? I don't. Yeah, it's faux. Like, it's not real wood. So there's gotta be like a switch here somewhere to like
Yeah.
Actually looks like it's on or whatever.
The switch here?
I think that was it. Turn back on?
Turn it on.
What is it? Oh, is it a gas one?
I think it's a gas one. I don't feel it working.
I'm just gonna turn it off. Maybe it's on this side?
I did some shit on this side.
Oh.
Damn, dude.
We got a fucking kitchen. We got a microwave.
It's beautiful.
We got a microwave. We got a stove. Make some mac and cheese. A fridge, freezer. Make some coffee. Here's one of the rooms. We got a gamer over here.
They got tissues.
I know, right?
They didn't have tissues back at the motel.
It's a nice shower. So what do you think of this place?
It's a very neat place compared to our last one.
Dude, our last one was such a shithole.
Yeah, I woke up and my back was just like, I hate shit again.
And here's the master bedroom. Looks pretty nice. Not bad, a nice closet. We're on our way to TwitchCon. Officially going.
Finally. Fuck off. Day's just getting started, boys.
The day's just getting started.
We just saw the news about, I think the only one that I'm really looking forward for is the partnership goals.
Yeah.
Because up until now, goals for to be a partner was so big.
It was.
Like at first we had 500 concurrent viewers, and then it went to 5,000 concurrent viewers, and then now it says just have a steady stream of viewers, and now it's finally now it actually gives you goals, you get a certain amount of followers. You try to have 3 straight streams with about some odd amount of people.
I'm assuming 50 or 100.
Probably.
Yeah.
Well, at least it gives us a set number now.
Yeah. Nothing ridiculous.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll change. So that's the only thing that I saw that was... Oh, you were on the phone, but now you can... You know how you can gift subs on Beam?
Yeah.
Then you can do it on Twitch now.
Oh, wow.
You can give away, the Beam Pro memberships and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And now you can give, Twitch subs to people.
Yep.
So that's pretty cool.
You don't need VidBot to greet new people on the street.
Yeah, you don't need VidBot now. I told you that, though.
Yeah.
Now it just says,
I was gonna say, if you're friends with someone, it tells you when they stop into your stream.
Yeah.
Oh, your friend blah 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 has just stopped in. Say hi. We at the beach, boys. We in Long Beach, California. This is actually really, really cool. All right. I know, like, see if you recognize anybody. We got Twitchcon, boys. How do you guys feel?
Twitchcon. Yeah, we got three fanny packs. Look at this. Twitchcon.
Dope.
Purple. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful, man. That's a partner lounge. Yeah. I like their streams. This is unreal.
This is insane. This is unbelievable. Can you post a couple pictures? Like, let's see. Some of the streamers first.
Alright.
And then we can walk around for a little.
Isn't that for the robots?
No, it's for
PUBG.
PUBG.
Oh.
Omen Challenge.
Yeah. here we are at the end of day one. Yo, yo. My boy Piff, Gamer, Blink. Hell yeah. What did everyone think of day one?
It was incredible.
It's another video.
Oh, fuck. I forgot to guess that. Yo, day one was awesome. Met Soda Poppin, met Rectual, met who else did I meet?
Summon?
I didn't meet Summon. No, why do you gotta do that to me? I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's crazy because I met Summit, Miniker, and Shroud all in one go. It's just crazy.
What about you, Juan?
What about you?
I met so many people.
I got a pickle Rick drawing.
What will I touch on? So yeah, see you guys later. Bye.